everyone, and welcome to Pathway. We're so glad you're here today. If it's your first time with us or you're new around here in general, we encourage you to fill out that Connect card so that we can have your information and connect with you further. You can also fill out a digital Connect card by texting the word welcome to 574-498-2828. The staff here at Pathway would love to pray with you over any prayer requests you have. Write those on the bottom of your Connect card or text them to that same number, and they will be praying with you over those this week. The water baptism we had planned has been moved to a different Sunday. So June 20th is now our water baptism Sunday. So if you had already signed up to be baptized, don't worry, we will move you to that Sunday automatically. If it's going to be an issue and you're not available anymore, let the church office know ASAP. If you would like to be baptized on June 20th, let us know by texting us or writing that on your Connect card. Speaking of June 20th, it is also Father's Day, so come early and the cafe will have donuts and fruit for all of you dads and families to enjoy. On June 30th, your 6th grader can start attending Pathway Students. Pastor Jeremy is going to be there ready to greet them and welcome them in to the Pathway Students family. It's going to be a great night and we hope that all of the incoming 6th graders will be there. We are entering another summer season, which means a lot of us will be traveling at different points in the summer, and we encourage you to tune in with us online. We will continue to have our live stream feed on Facebook and YouTube, and we hope you will tune in and be a part even when you're far away. And if you are here, we hope that you will join us every Sunday. We have great messages lined up, great things happening here. We hope you will stick around and be a part. Once again, thank you so much for joining us today. We're so glad you're here. Oh,